Equipped with a wide 95-degree field of view, the new Lepton 3.1R can propel innovation in fire prevention, occupancy monitoring, and smart building applications. Use our Dewarping application to simplify development and improve performance. A wide field of view lens allows the imager to capture more in a scene, which will cause distortion. Barrel distortion is created by the wide field of view lens, causing the center of the image to appear more magnified than the edges, making straight lines appear to curve around the edge of the image. Follow these steps to fix barrel distortion. Calibrate the camera using a circle grid to compute the transform matrices, which correct the camera's mapping into the image plane. A paper printout of the calibration pattern glued on cardboard, illuminated by high-energy output lights, or the sun, can create thermal contrast. These matrices, along with the input image, are passed into the following OpenCV built-in function to correct the camera-to-image plane mapping. The trade-off for obtaining straight lines is that some pixels in the corners of the input image are lost. Applying the new, All Pixels version camera matrix provides the option to retain all pixels from the input, but it introduces black pixels around the borders. For more info, get the full app note at FLIR.com.